Hard on yourself if you're going to have success.
Yeah.
Just how are you doing that? Not being too hard on yourself.
Yeah. I mean, you just take it one game at a time. I mean, you're going to have that. You're going to have that in your career. You're going to have that in seasons. I mean, unfortunately, nobody never wants that. Nobody never wants to have a down year. Nobody wants to have a slump in a career. But at the same time, you're going to have that. It's all about how you bounce back from it. You can't let those games that has passed, you can't let what happened has passed affect you for the rest of your life. So, I mean, you got to keep building on that. Keep getting that hunger back. I mean, everything will play out itself.
The last loss was tough.
It's definitely was tough. You know, I mean, Virginia Tech. I mean, ever since I've been here, Virginia Tech been a bearer of bad news for us, you know, all 3 years. I mean, my freshman year, I was able to beat them, but after that, they beat us 3 years consecutively. And then I'm definitely going to Blacksburg, put up 35 points. I mean, you're looking forward to winning. And the way the game ended is definitely a heartbreak. I mean, you know, it wasn't a blowout like last year. It was a close game, no far down to the end. But, I mean, we gave it all we had, and just unfortunately, we couldn't come out winning.
This team we're playing now is a team that's also given.
Yeah.
This particular squad that you've seen from them,
they're physical, man. They're a physical group. I mean, I think they got one of the best defenses in the country besides the University of Miami. I think those guys are physical. Definitely their D-line, they're going to bring a lot of pressure on their linebackers. They don't take no plays off. They full throttle their cornerbacks like to play physical, so it's something that we got to take advantage of in the passing game. But it's going to be a good challenge for us. It's all about how we step up to it.
Coach Wilson was saying it's a bad time to left games. You guys wouldn't expect to step up to leadership. How much does that mean to you guys? Let's talk about that.
It means a lot because you're going to have leadership from all aspects of the team. When someone's down, I mean, you're going to have a senior that's down, you're going to have a junior, freshman, so far, players are going to be down throughout different courses of the game. It's all about who steps up and pick those person up and bring them along because this chain is a link. I mean, this team is a link, you know, and once one piece is broken, the link is messed up, so you got to put all those pieces together. But I think that was a big thing for us. I mean, moving forward, like I said, we down three games, but our sophomore year, we went 9-3. We finished the season off 9-3, so it's still a positive outlook.
Was there anything one person said in particular half of that game that really got guys fired up?
Basically, Coach Gordon was like, it's not over. I mean, he said, I never knew not one game ended at halftime. I mean, so that was definitely a motivating force. I mean, and we came in the game until the fourth quarter with 3-0 left on the clock. So that was a motivating factor. We just had to keep feeding up each other. All right.